they be free?
Yes, my friend. Drained and bled and freed from the prison of the flesh. Free to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good? The worthy? How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too late, Mandus. My great works are almost begun.
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery. Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon a slit throat. The seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
Meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders? Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Manders!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
I climb in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins, now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this mill. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me, and I will take you home.
Great burning, that we might make the world clean. Be proud, for this is your doing. Until you steeped me in the blood of your own, I was nothing but rotten architecture. You have made me, and I will make the world anew.
Take my children.
I, Mandus. Of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hands alone.
Then I am damned for a filicide, and everything is lost. Thank you. Only to save you. Only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loan. Oh, my children. My children. What have I done? What have I become? I will put it right, my darlings. All of my wrongs will be righted. All of my sins washed clean. I love you, my darlings, and I am sorry. I am sorry for all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
Mandus, put aside your misguided crusade and let me save them. You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, before millions fall beneath history, pushed under by blade, bullet, and gas.
Yeah. time to end this madness.